All right, good day, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, the one and the only Atrus Chamblee. I should actually say good morning if you're on the West Coast, because it's about 9:54 in the morning right now. Of course, another late start for myself. I apologize for that. Just getting ready for the stream, had a late start. I apologize for that. But we're gonna get started on some Metroid Zero Mission. At least I'm not an hour late like I was last time. But I really gotta start starting these streams on time. But that being said, folks, right here, you're gonna be put some Metroid Zero Mission. Let's have some fun, okay? Just left the save room, that's all I did. Alright, and we had beat Kraid already. I did some exploring here, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna just head back to Brainstar. Going up. Oh my, what is this? It's Ridley. I love the little cutscenes in this game, it's really cool. Adds lots of story too, I like that. The heck was that? What the? It's a death trap? That's not nice. I get the heal now, at least. Nor fair. For me, I guess not. What happened there? Oh, you know what? I can't go through there, that's right. Just yet, at least. To all. Ow, I still got hit, dang. I'm very cautious with my saves, I know. Hey, give me a break. Too, sir. You were free. Oh, crash. Dang it. Okay. up here again. Please. The next broadcast of Ease is coming. That movie was so terrible. But it's enjoyable at the same time. It's like one of those movies, so bad it's good. It's like The Wicker Man. Movie's awful on paper, but it's just so much fun to watch because the freaking it's a freaking Nick Cage. His acting is just so much fun to watch. Can I get... No, I can't. You know what? I'll just do this. Yeah, so that's gonna be fancy schmancy. Let's go up. I just have to slow down. That's it. Let's see if I can get through here yet, pretty much. Oh gosh, I haven't seen a freaking lava, it's so terrible. Anyways, back to what we were doing. Oh wow. Okay, cool, got another missile. Missile. Oh gosh, how the freak, okay, ooh. This one's, I don't think it's the way I'm supposed to be going, but I didn't want me to go, but I didn't get items here earlier, so. So I gotta go back down. I just wanted to see what was up there, really. Down here. Ow. Alright. So. Let's keep going straight and then we're gonna finally reach a point where. Oh gosh. Ah, the slowdown. It's so slow. Help. Actually, bomb that down. The bugs, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Thank you. Oh, man. Jump up. Jump. Jump. Oh gosh, hello. Finally beat him. Hey, I got the charge beam, finally. Kamehameha! About the sets, he's like, when do I get the charge beam? He's like, oh, here we go. And just knock me down. Knock me off my pedestal. Look at you. Gotcha, sucker. Okay, I need the high jump still. Yeah. Yeah, I need the high jump. Okay, so that's fine. This is Metroid. This is a Super Metroid, then I wouldn't need no high jump. I wouldn't need no stinking high jump. Ow. Dang. Supposed to jump up, not just flip down to the lava. Nice catch. There we go. Let's keep going this way. You killed our hive, let me kill you! Ah, gotcha. Get her! Leave me alone. I don't want your cookies. Might as well, just in case. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna try that. How do you get that? So that'd be a way I can get that one. But I'll probably come back to it later. Nice. Anyways. Oh, nice. It's a good jump over that thing. Another good jump. I probably need the Shine Spark. Is the Shine Spark even in this game? How did I freeze a flame? The flame is frozen. I just need to high jump to get that, yeah. Okay, now I need to do now. How far can I go, though? See how far I can go. That's what I'm trying to do. I can't time it right. One more time. After that, I'm just gonna go back and do my regular shtick. Ah. As she lands, she does it like a little stop. Oh, the screw attack. Oh, dude, I did. I just went in there just to get that. Got the high jump. I can get high, never get down, never come down. Yeah, it has more ball jumping capabilities. Okay, can't be there. Sweet. Wow. Oh, you want me to go up this far? Okay. Look at that missile. I still can't get it. maybe the screw attack. Or yeah, I'll get up there later then. I do get the screw attack in this game too, so. Is that? So I'm gonna keep going down though, cause if I can at least. I can't. Isaac can't. Go back and get that next power up. Saved up. Let's get back to work. Remember, I did need the high jump, so yeah. Ow. So, yeah, I'm gonna just go straight that way so I can get up there to where I want. Nice. Pick it up. Dang it. Oh. I'll exterminate you all. Die. Just jumping over the platforms. Ow. All right. Ah, I hate you. Okay, come on now. Can't grab onto them. Okay, fine. So I can't grab onto them. Okay, that's fine. I could just grab a little. I gotta go all the way around. That was easy. All right, let's get back up here, and there we go. Nice, there we go. This game's not hard, definitely. I mean, the last part can get pretty hard. I'm not gonna spoil it for those who haven't seen it before, but they changed it a little bit in this one for the last portion, which I thought was really cool. Well, don't have to slow down, no. Yep, jump up, jump, 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 nah. Keep going, keep going, keep going. There we go. So much slowdown, it's never funny. I still haven't used a full energy tank yet, which is crazy. This one? No, it's not. Okay. Nope. Still, how do I? It's not the right spot. Okay. All right, so it's another area then. I'll save here just in case, because I'm close by it at least, but still trying to think, where is that spot I'm looking for? Oh, you piece of crap. Dang it. Stop it. Stop being so difficult. No! Dang it, stop! Stop. Stop it. There we go. There we go. Okay. Yeah, they're useful for something. Oh gosh. Okay. No, no, help! I don't want to die. No, it hurts. It burns. Oh, it hurts again. Ow. Get me out of here. Ow. Whose idea was this? There we go. Oh my gosh. Various suit. Decreases damage taken from enemies. Prevents damage from acid and heat. Yeah. Now the real Samus Aran. And that wipes the areas I can go to now. Ha! You can't help me now. Now my biggest issue is freaking slowdown.
Ah, there we go. Apologies for this terrible
slowdown.
Another one I can get. Oh yeah, you know I can go this way now. Here we go. By the way, what in the world? What to do right there. I can't go that way because it's, well, maybe I can. You know what? Let me just try. I'm gonna try to go that way. I don't think it damaged me. Maybe there's another way. Ah, there we go. I totally forgot about that. Yeah. Oh, that's one way of doing it. And that's how you get around. I could probably secrets break the whole thing if I could, but just take some damage, should be fine. Maybe one day I'll try it. All right, so we're going down. Oh, we're down in Norfair again. This is gonna do this. There we go. All righty, so straight, I'm gonna hit that safe point, then I'm gonna go down. Ow. Oh yeah, I forgot the stupid freaking flies of doom. Dang it. It knocked me into the Alex row. I let you live, stop rattling me. But I let you live. No. Alright. Just wanna drop down and save. Ow. All right, so now what? Fall down there and I'll be okay, actually. No special way, so it's okay, whatever. So it's just whatever, I don't care. I don't care about this stuff anymore anyway, so it doesn't matter. So, come down here. Oh. Instantly know where I have to go. Is this break? Nope. Okay, that still hurts.
Ow. Ow. Stop hurting me. You're hurting me.
He jumped! Hey.
Tedious. What the heck is that? Is that a lava seahorse? Drop down. Big boy. And I cannot get hurt anymore. Okay, now I have to do it again. Gotta turn my inner sock to hedgehog. Oh, what the heck? I jumped too, sucker. should just use the freaking missiles on them.
Gosh. No. Dang it. Just yet.
Thank you. figured that was a phony.
It's dang near impossible to get through there.
Can pass through solid objects. Sweet. And I get to heal. And mama missiles back. Mama missiles back. For that door. I'm trying to think, is there any other spot I can go to? There's still a lot of places here I can't get to just yet because of, I don't know. There's a ripple. Gosh.